Hello, so let's answer now the question. So this problem has two parts. So let's start with part one. It says here that the person is lying on the bed.